Is there anything more heartwarming than the sound of angelic carolers on a crisp winter's evening? Where did this practice of caroling come from? Caroling dates back to the Middle Ages, where villagers would travel door to door with family and friends to sing songs to neighbors in hopes of receiving food and gifts. I remember, as if it was yesterday, the voices hovering in the air, getting closer and louder as they approached my front door. The mad scramble to find change to drop into their paper cups. During Christmas, people would form groups to sing during banquets and feasts, much like one you're enjoying tonight. At these gatherings, carolers would sing blessings over all present. Even today, carolers continue to take it upon themselves to entertain their community with songs and fill the atmosphere with holiday cheer and blessings. Indeed, what is Christmas without songs of blessings and joy from above?
Son, Jesus Christ. For it is because of him that we can rejoice. Father, I thank you for the gift of the perfect one who died for our sins. Father, help us to go from this place changed tonight. Father, I pray that if anyone walked in this place without faith in Christ, that he or she not leave today without expressing that faith, without sharing and cementing that faith. Father, touch each of us tonight. Use us for the purpose you have for us. For Father, you have called us. You've chosen us. You've ordained us for such a purpose as this. Father, go with us tonight. In Jesus' name. Amen. I'll give the Lord praise. You had a good night tonight. From my family to yours, I wish you a Merry Christmas. I pray that your new year is the best year ever. And as you go out of this place tonight, I want you to shake the hands of at least 10 people that you don't know. And make sure that you tell them that Jesus is the reason for the season. Stephen, lead us and wish you a Merry Christmas.